Hide and seek hippo. Harry is a heavy hippo. He lives in a huge house. His friend is a happy horse named Hugh. One day, Harry and Hugh play hide and seek. Harry tries to hide, but he is too huge.
I'm too big,
says Harry.
You can hide under this hat,
says Hugh.
Ha ha, that's not funny,
says Harry.
You can hide behind that house,
says Hugh.
Hey, now that's a good idea. Now go count to 10.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here I come.